Welcome to Rhythm Radio, a Le Sommelier Club initiative.
Hello everyone, I am Jobin. Welcome back to another interesting broadcast of Rhythm Radio of SJHMCT. Let us begin with an inspiring quote of Les Brown. You must tell yourself, no matter how hard it is or how hard it gets, I am going to make it. Hi everyone, welcome back to Wine of the Week. Today we are taking Chateau Cahier for our discussion. It is a wine from Bordeaux region of France with 13% of alcohol by volume. The winery which produces Chateau Cahier is known as Cheval Coca. Mainly, they are using three types of grapes in the production of wines, that are Cabernet Sauvignon, Cabernet Franc and Merlot. It will be more good if it is served between 16 to 18 degree temperature. And it is good to have with roast lamb, beef stews, cheese, fish. Thank you everyone for listening. Stay tuned.
Hello everyone. Welcome back to the Beer of the Week. I am Aaron Abraham Jorsen from the 5th semester. Here I am going to take Beck beer for our today's discussion. Beck beer is a German beer, has a non-alcoholic and a light golden colored non-alcoholic malt beverage with aroma notes of European hop and a rich malt. The taste is clean and crisp with a nice hop finish. America's number one non-alcoholic Europe imported by volume. Beck has been brewed in the same way using four key natural ingredients for more than 140 years. Thank you everyone for the kind attention. Have a nice day.
Welcome back to Cocktail of the Week. It's me, Jimmy Juice. Today we have been discussing about an American cocktail called Horseneck. Horseneck cocktail have three main ingredients. Brandy 60 ml, ginger ale 120 ml, 2 to 3 dashes of bitters and ice cube. Now we start the preparation. Drop the spiral of lemon peel over the rim of Tom Collins glass so it will twist around inside. Secure the end of the peel over the lip of the glass. Fill the glass with ice cube. Pour in the brandy and top with the ginger ale. Add few dashes of bitter and stir well. Thank you for listening.
Hello everyone, welcome back to another session of Expert Advice. Myself, Jitin PJ. Today, we are going to discuss a question which is raised by one of our students of SJIHMCT. The question is, how is blue wine different from red wine? The answer is, blue wine is fermented from a combination of red grapes and white grapes with pigments and sweetness added, and also a synthetic food coloring is added to this wine, which gives it a bluish color. Whereas red wines are made from the must of red or black grapes, and fermentation occurs together with the grape skins, which gives the wine its red color. And one thing, blue wine is originated from Spain. Some brands of blue wines are Gick, Blanc de Blue, which is a sparkling wine, and Vindivo. I hope you guys have understood. Thanks for listening. See you on next week.
Welcome back to Kiss of the Day. Myself, Robin Epen. Topic of the quiz is tequila. Tequila is made from a Mexican cactus. Is it true or false? Second, name of the plant which we are used to make tequila. Third, how long does an agave plant take to be ready to harvest? Fourth, tequila can legally only be labeled tequila if it is produced in one of five Mexican states. What are they? Fifth, most worldwide famous and sold tequila brands. Answers of the previous quiz are the following. What is the most widely planted grape in this world? Cabernet Sauvignon. Second, what is Australia's most important wine grape? Shiraz. Third, what is the dominant grape in Chianti? Sangiovese. Fourth, how much wine is in a standard bottle? Standard wine bottle contains 75 ml of wine. Fifth, how many grapes does it take to make a standard bottle of wine? It takes 1204 grapes to make a bottle of wine. Thank you for everyone to attending the quiz. Have a great day.
Thank you for spending some time with Rhythm.